There's a novel of mine, which everyone's forgotten, called The Innocent, set in Berlin in the Cold War. And in it, a character is accidentally killed by two lovers, and they have to conceal the body. And at the time, I really felt it was my responsibility to take the reader by the hand through every last detail of cutting this body up and putting it in two suitcases. And I now regret that. It meant that no one ever read this novel.